The National Human Rights Commission has released its minimum standard human rights guidelines for the treatment of COVID-19 patients across the country. The Executive Secretary of the Commission, Anthony Ojukwu, while unveiling the guidelines to newsmen in Abuja, said the guidelines will ensure COVID-19 treatment centers operate at international standards.
The COVID-19 pandemic has taken its toll on the enjoyment of human rights, not only in Nigeria, but all over the world. There have been restrictions put in place by governments at both the national and state levels, with huge impact on socioeconomic well-being of the people. The standard minimum guidelines for the human rights of COVID-19 patients in treatment centers in Nigeria is a policy instrument and recommendation made by the National Human Rights Commission to the government and health authorities for the mainstreaming of human rights guarantees into the treatment process of COVID-19 patients in Nigeria. The guidelines contain human rights guarantees such as the right to life, health, dignity, privacy, religion, protection from discrimination of COVID-19 patients. It also contains provisions aimed at ensuring access to adequate accommodation, food, water, and sanitation by patients at the treatment centers, as well as social protection for vulnerable groups like women, children, persons with disabilities, older persons, people with mental health challenges, and so on.